A Maryland man is now facing charges for allegedly setting a police vehicle on fire just outside the Supreme Court in Washington, D.C. So 22-year-old Cody Tarner is at Hagerstown, was identified by D.C. police today. Police say he was burned during the incident and still remains hospitalized. He is charged with the federal destruction of property and other counts as well. Tarner has not yet appeared in court.